Hello. On this video, we're going to learn how to create a simple Hello World program using C# and MonoDevelop. So when you first open MonoDevelop, that's the window you have. And then you go to File, New, Solution. I'm going to choose C# and then Console Project. I'm going to give it a name. Hello World test. Click OK. And this is what you have. Notice that this is the basic structure of a C# program. From this curly braces to this curly brace. The way you print something to the console is by this command console.writeLine. So right now we're just printing Hello World. If we run this program, we're gonna have Hello World printed. To run it, you go to Run and then Run, and it prints Hello World. I press any key and I go back to my code. Very simple.